And we begin with those young vandals doing $10,000 worth of damage to an Edmond middle school.
The crime's happening over the weekend, and now investigators say they know who's responsible. News 4's Austin Brissett is live. And Austin, what is it police say these young kids did?
Well, Kevin, Heather, we're told these two boys broke into Heartland Middle School after getting in through an unlocked door on both Friday and on Saturday. Well, whenever they got inside, they spent several hours on both days, causing around $10,000 in damage.
They were just kind of using it like their own playground on both days. These charges are pretty serious for them.
Edmond police say two minors are now on the hook for around 10 grand in damages done inside this Edmond middle school. Investigators say they first broke in when school was out on Friday.
They entered the building through an unlocked door, and on Friday they spent about 8 to 10 hours in there just being destructive.
And then came back again on Saturday afternoon, staying until early in the evening.
There was a lot of vandalizing on the walls, graffiti on the walls, vandalizing of property. They ended up ruining about 6 computers, and then they poured gallons of hand sanitizer on a piece of equipment that's priced around $10,000.
Pictures show the sanitizer poured on top of the printer. News 4 was also told they knocked over a teacher's computer, poured sanitizer all over their desk, and got on the roof. Both minors have since been identified by police and are now facing 2 counts each of second-degree burglary and malicious injury or destruction of property, which is a felony.
These charges are pretty serious for them.
Well, due to the boys being minors, their names are not being released, and we're also told that they did not attend the school that they broke into. Now, these are out of custody charges, meaning the boys will not be taken into custody, but will have to go in front of a judge at a later date. And we were also told by the Edmond School District that their safety director is looking into why the door was left unlocked to ensure that this does not happen again. In Edmond, Austin Brissett, Oklahoma's News 4.